Architects are designing the building. We are designing materials. We are still making substantially efforts to develop new nanomaterials to solve the global challenging issues such as energy and environmental. I'm Yusuke Yamauchi, a professor of the inorganic synthetic chemistry. Energy will continue to be a key economic driver. We have developed porous metallic supercatalysts for converting water into much more useful hydrogen, which can be used as a fuel in the fuel cells. We are focusing to prepare new material, supercatalysts, which have never published before. People want to use our material. This is my strategy. We can build up the material from nano unit using nanotechnology, material chemistry, supramolecular chemistry, and physical chemistry to construct functional nanomaterial from nano units. Our porous material contains designed porous metallic framework at nanoscale. These properties are very effective for enhancement of various chemical reactions on the metallic surface, such as secondary battery, fuel cell, and water splitting. We should be able to promote the activity of material even in the cases of difficult catalytic reactions. Next generation of the fuel is ammonia. However, the cost of ammonia production is very expensive. If we used our supercatalyst with the high performance, we can realize high efficient production of the ammonia with 100% efficiency at room temperature. The continued use of traditional nanomaterial design prevents the development of innovative approach. Therefore, our target is to create a new conceptual paradigm which can be a game changer.